Welcome, everybody, to a new era in the anal family. That's right, we're back in Hard Times 2D, sadly not 3D. I still don't know how to get this ad out of the right corner, but we're going to ignore it for now. But we are here as a new anal person in the family. This guy, he has switched up. Well, you'll see his name when we get in, but Officer Bradbury's going to take us. We're apparently in an animal, but we look pretty snazzy. Oh, all right, Malicious Anal, that's your process. You're now known as Prisoner W01. That means you'll report to Cell 1 of the West Block. What else? Anything else? Lockdowns between 22 and 7. Outside of those hours, you can go wherever you want. Can I escape the prison? Don't worry. This place is only as bad as you make it. We've read all this fucking shit. Why am I reading it again? Alright, so here we are. I don't remember how to play. Alright, that's how you run. That's how you pick up stuff on the floor. Yep. Alright, see, I didn't do that. This is how you grab. D doesn't do anything. Punch. C doesn't do anything. So, here we are, Malicious Anal. He's very snazzy. He's a good dresser. As you can tell, even in prison, he's a great dresser. So, this is the first time one of the anal members of the family have been in the West Block. And I am excited. Ooh. Lunch is already served. Let's go get up. Oh. Gotta get that phone. Which one? None of them. Alright, let's go get some lunch. But Malicious Anal. Oh. Anal Hardass! No! He has been found dead. Rest his soul. His death is thought to be related to a dispute with Anal Hardass, who's now wanted for We are at the prison, are deeply saddened by his passing, and our condolences go out to his family and friends. Text message. Rest in peace, Anal Hardass. You will go down as one of the greatest in history. But, as you see, we have inherited his prison. I am his son, by the way, Malicious Anal. I changed my name because I try to live down the days of the Hardasses, because they weren't a great family, okay? So, I did get arrested, though, on purpose. The story behind Malicious is he got arrested on purpose. Give me a cigarette. He got arrested on purpose just so he could come back in here and finish what his father came to do. And that is to destroy the sons of angels. Look at that motherfucker. The sons of angels are going down. And Malicious Anal is ready to take on the quest to take out the Sons of Angels. Hi, Malicious Anal. My name is Big Papa. Looks like we're going to be cellmates. I hope we can be friends too, so let me know if there's anything. Bring my father back to life! That's what you can do. Hey, you look fucking sad. You want this fucking basketball to your fucking... Okay, I missed. But hey, if you think about it, I pretty much could have hit him. Can we light this on fire? Let's light this on fire. Light that on fire right there. Where's the lunch? There's no lunch here. Light it on fire. Oh! Well, we already got in an accident. Oh, it's giving me memories of when my father blew up. Alright, let's get this phone real fast. Hello? 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 It's a bus. This phone's a bus. Hello, Anal. How would you like to run your own wrestling show once you get out of here? Oh! Hell yeah! I heard how badly you've been treating people and thought you'd make a great promoter. Ooh, what is it? Hell yeah, I'll make a great promoter. Look up Booking Revolution and start your career today. Be your own boss for once. Ooh. Huh. Maybe I should be my own boss for once. I don't know. I'm sorry. I threw his ass. Get that shit out of here. Evidence. Okay. Oh, some mad cash right here. So, we just went in the place where my father died. He blew up an explosion of a gun. Don't fucking talk to me. I don't want to talk to you. But this is an inherent universe. We inherited everything from the last world. There's a couple of new things. But pretty much, our quest is the same. Our father died fighting the Sons of Angels. And we just came here. Nice afro. And we came here to finish his job. Oh, this is actually my cell block, isn't it? Hey, and I'll hear that you're in here for faking death. Exactly! That's exactly what I'm in here for. I'm only in here for stalking. And you should be locked up somewhere else. Damn. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for faking my death. Fuck you. Oh! The drop! What the fuck? Oh! Fight him, officer. Fight him, officer. Alright, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Get out of here, you fucking stalker. He's gonna stalk me now, isn't he? I'm sorry that I faked my death. You should not be in here this long for faking your death. Maybe a little bit less for faking your death, but, that guy was talking about the wrestling. Something about wrestling. Oh. A new prisoner called Cody Smith will now occupy cell 8 of the North Block. Is that what block I am? I don't even know what block I am. I think I'm North. I think. But here we are. Let's shoot some hoops. Get our agility up a little bit here. Back on the grind. How do I shoot again? Hoop. Hoop. Oh, I missed. Dunk that. You're 6'2". You can dunk this. So he's in his... Why did I do that? Oh, thank God we did not end up fucking... Oh, thank God. Oh, there's money there. Our dad gave me flashbacks of my father's death. Oh, I have to fucking... Shit. Gotta go to... Shortcut to the bathroom. Shortcut to the bathroom. Shortcut to the bathroom. Get the money. Get the money. And now we go to the bathroom. Go, 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 go. Ooh, we about to burst. Right here. Right here. Bam. We made it. Oh, that was a close one. Now, let's talk to this guy. What's up? What's up, homie? Hey, W1, when somebody is on their ass, that means the fight is just getting started. Who the fuck's talking to me? Stop fucking fuck off. I want to talk to this guy. What's up? You want a hug? I want to be a part of your gang. If you don't know, I'm the son of Anal Hardass. You know, my name may not be the same. Excuse me, where are you going? I don't really want to talk to him. He looks like he's getting into some freaky shit. I'm trying to get a... Never mind, let's not talk about it. Let's build this. We get some cash from building this. I'm strong as hell. So yeah, our goal is to eliminate these sons of angels, or angels of sons, or god of angels, or sons of gods. I don't know what the hell their name is. Something like that. But let's see if we can find one and eliminate one right away. Here's one. But there's a fucking dude. Listen, Malicious, I've thought of something you can do to keep yourself busy. Can you take this plank to the cell 5 of the east block by 2... Okay, no problem. Where's the east block? I'm gonna hunch that the east block is this way. It is. Alright. We got... What cell did he hit? Cell 5. Cell 5. Alright, yeah. Thanks for the request. He's trying to keep me out of danger. And I understand that a warden is trying to keep me out of danger. That guy's about to go take a shit. But, you know, I have a job to do, warden. I didn't fake my death for no reason. There's another one of my... Well, another one of my father's members. Where's Hulk Hogan? He beat me here somehow. Did I say Hulk Hogan? Hulk Hogan. This is number 5. Bam. Accomplished. That kept me busy for so long, you don't even know. You don't even know. Alright, give me this water. Let's just drink this a little bit. Okay, so. I got some fighting going on. Don't matter, we're drinking. We're getting our dose of water. Hulk Hogan has a knife. My dad's gang members. Alright, let's... I have a goal. Here. I have a goal, and that's to eliminate those motherfuckers. So no one keep me busy this time, alright? I'm trying to kill someone already. I'm trying to kill someone. Should we take a bite? Let's take a bite, too. I just gotta go reverse sometime. Oh, here we go. Here's one. Yeah! Back up. I dare you to get back up. I dare you. He's not getting back up. He's too scared. Damn, he's down for good, isn't he? Alright, well, while he fucking drama queens. Fucking reenactment going on over there. I don't even know. We're just gonna go ahead and grab that gold and then come back. Then smash his head into the fucking pipe. Bitch. Alright, understand. Understand. Whose father you fucking killed, okay? Yeah, I'm gonna yank the shit out of you, like, yank the fuck out of him. Oh, hallelujah. Praise Jesus and the Lord. Now, can we not set shit on fire, okay? Yeah, let's be nice here. This guy's trying to take a shit. We're having a fight in the cell. Get up. Get up. I ain't fucking done with you. Get your ass off. The fuck was that? Come on now. Come on now, Malicious Anal. You're strong, but not smart. Oh, there we go. Come on. Stomp his ass out. Woo! We got all kinds of explosions going on here. I like this. I like this. We're already immune to explosions, pretty much. That guy's on fire. Holy shit. Let's get a screenshot of that. Alright, come on. Get up. Get your bitch ass up and fight like a man. You know who you killed, and now you know who you're dealing with. So I'm gonna pick this shit up, and I'm gonna bash your fucking brains in with it. I'm a cold killer. Alright, Malicious, you win. I don't want beef with you. That's right. You don't want beef with me, you better cough up some fucking cash. Or I'll... Hey, Malicious, would you be willing to sell me that extinguisher? Oh, sure. My fists are more deadly weapons anyways. Oh, sure. Yeah, sure. Here. Take it. Good, I'm glad you can come to an agreement. I can't believe I got an extinguisher for $57. I got one for free, but, you know, whatever. Oh, another explosion. Hey, W01, what's your problem? Touch me again and I'll kill you. I thought you said you don't want beef with me anymore. Are you asking for beef? Oh, he dead. Alright, let's get out of here. Apparently toilets can also explode. But I feel like we've caused some... Yeah, I'm just gonna get out of here. No one saw that, right? We're good. Yeah, we're good. Everyone knows that you're responsible for Ghetto Child's death. Oh, poor Ghetto Child. He was a good friend of mine. Well, I don't really care. My fists are a good friend of mine. Get the burger. Get your fucking happiness up. Don't drop that happiness. You can drop everything but the happiness. Why am I... Wait, I am the West Block. Okay, what number am I? I'm 1. West Block, cell 1, which is all the way over here. Thanks for getting rid of Ghetto Child. No problem! I don't like Ghetto Child, and I don't like people that wear sunglasses. No, okay, you know, some people are okay who wear sunglasses. But, you know, people are part of that gang who wear... Oh, I gotta... God, fucking damn. Shit! There's no bed in here! God fucking... Hey, are you who I think you are? Alright. Are you who you think you are? What the fuck is going on? Get the fuck out of my cell! That's what my guy's saying. Look, he's pointing. He's like, get the fuck out! Goddamn, now I gotta deal with this shit. You wanna beat the fuck out of? Don't fucking shake my hand. Don't shake his hand. He killed your father. He killed your father. Ooh, look at that. Oh! It is finally daytime. I'm pretty much dead. And now I am sleeping. So, I don't know what happened there. But you need to wake your ass up. We got shit to do. Wait, oh my god. Hey, Malicious, did you know that Jock Laser is the most feared in the prison? Fuck Jock Laser. My dad was the most feared. Probably not, but hey, he was up there. Now don't fuck with me, I gotta sleep real fast. Don't fuck with me. God damn it. Man, shut the fuck up, I don't have a bed in my cell, okay? You know what, I'm gonna pick up this bed and bring it to my cell. Just for future purposes. Cause somebody robbed my bed of... Robbed my cell of my bed. So we just need to... Just need to put this in there. I was trapped in there with fucking strangers. And, you know. There you go. And we got some strength, though. Now drop that shit. How do I... There you go. Alright. So, let's head somewhere so we can go get some food or something. Because my guy is dying right now. But, we're gonna end off in a bit here. I just wanna have a nice start to our newfounded anal partner. Newfounded anal child. And, we're already at a good start because we already murdered someone. And, it's looking good. Let's pick up this Big Mac or whatever is going on here. And let's eat the shit out of it. You like this, officer? I mean it one-handed. One fist ready, one fist eaten. Like this, officer? Yeah, you like this. You know you like this. Mmm. Yeah. Oh, shit. Hey, Anal, would you be willing to sell me that sandwich for $14? Well, it's a hamburger, but here, sure. Fucking have it. You're welcome. Now stop hugging me. I don't really respect you wardens in here. There's 4 of you in this fucking lunchroom. That dude's so happy that he won a truck. Fucking... My phone again. Good job, Anal. I'll take a day off your sentence to reflect the progress you're making. Hey! Thank you. Thanks for getting rid of the ghetto child. No problem, warden. You don't look like an actual warden. You look like a fucking male stripper. But, you know, I'm not gonna judge. You know what I am going to, do here is find some food, you know? Finding some food would be nice, just to keep all malicious anal here healthy as can be. But, yeah, that's gonna end off this episode. We'll continue next time on our quest to murder another son of God. Or angels of sons of angels. Whatever they're called. Oh! Ooh. Otherwise known as Ghetto Child has been found dead. There's no witnesses. Oh, watch out. Answer the phone. Get the fuck out of the way. Answer our phone. Hello? Hi, Anal. How would you like to become a wrestler once you get out of there? Yes! Look up Wrestling Revolution and start your career today. The gimmick you have now would be perfect. What kind of gimmick do I have? Why does everyone want me to be a wrestler? What is this newfound gimmick that I have? I don't know, but we'll figure it out next time. New prisoner called Dirk Switchoff. What a dumbass name.